A man is in critical condition this morning after firefighters pulled him from a burning home. IFD shared this video of the fire as crews responded to Bellefontaine Street on the city's north side. Neighbors believe the victim was unlawfully living in that vacant house. Witnesses say he refused to leave and even went back inside after the fire started. Firefighters found the 53-year-old man unconscious. They were able to get him out. Investigators are still looking for a